profile, left some comments, cruise to your blog, now let's see your pics, sent a friend request, and checking out my inbox, cool new people and an ad on top, who's hot, who's not, post a bulletin, take this poll and read this spam, your movies, music, books, and television, your status, hometown, sign, and religion.
MySpace is the place we keep coming. Everyone's on MySpace, yeah. Electric pages of people are building. Everyone's addicted, MySpace, yeah.
Top 8, top 8, Tom's got an update. MySpace is down for a temporary upgrade. Fake post, chain mail, friend trains, big list. Do you love me? Comment on my piece. If you pass this on, then you'll have good luck. But if you don't, then you're gonna be fucked. Online stalkers, tests, and quizzes. Cool as YouTube, that is for shiz.
MySpace is the place we keep coming. Everyone's on MySpace, yeah. Electric pages of
loving the album. Keep up the great work.
How was the holiday? You know it was good here. I am ready to hear some live funky freshness. Keep up the good work.
Hey there. Thanks for the ad and whatnot. Of course, on a more important note, I love the sound. Truly awesome stuff.
Thanks for the ad. You guys rock my good tea song.
I am in your shopping. I feel so special. Jeez. Anyway, you're a king. Rocket. Fantastic.
Hey, bud. Great site. Great band. Love your graphics. Thanks for the ad. Hope to hear from you. Drop me a comment. I just might come out to see you guys.
Thanks for that, guys. Rock on. You guys are awesome. Hugs and kisses.
One Thanksgiving, a turkey bit my sack. A nip began swelling up to the size of two Tom pumpkins. Luckily, I had the turkey baster, made an incision, and sucked out the deadly turkey venom. Before permanent damage occurred to my jewels, half turkey dead, juice of tea.
Wayne's eating ice cream, the Scott's writing scripts, Kelly's posting banners, some girls posted tits, Janie likes Nirvana, and Greg digs our tunes, Melissa wants a CD, and Amber wants one too, Gil Bosby's ribbon, and Matt and Tom are tight, from D-Train to Quadrillion, to Cedric's Kryptonite, Bruce has got the hookup, and Tina's kinda flirty, Francis likes to keep it, loud, proud, and dirty.
MySpace is the place.